The migrant, yeah, it's depend on the local businessman.
Mm-hmm.
If they would like to get the cheap labor, you're welcome to stay here. But if you don't want, if they don't want, you know, to pay your salary, or if they don't want you to be here anymore, they can call the authorities, and then you're back to the other side again.
Mm.